There we go. Okay, great. So here. Putting this online. YouTube, here I come. Oh, histone, histone, how was I supposed to know that you were acetylated? Oh, histone, histone, we tried to connect, although our charge was unrelated. Show me how you changed your lysine. Tell me histone, cause I need to know now. Oh, because polymerase is transcribing me, and I must confess, I wanna be differently charged with opposite signs. Let's intertwine, wrapped around you two more times. Oh, baby, inhibiting like that, my genes, they start to unwrap. The TFs, DNAs, reading the genes of my body. I'm on tonight, you know my genes don't lie. I'm starting to regulate. Activation, decondensation, don't you see this upregulation? You know I'm on tonight, and my genes don't lie. I'm starting to regulate. To the left. To the left, DNA wraps the histone complex to the left. In the nucleus of that's my cell. What you doing to my N-terminus? And you must not know about me. I can change my residue in a minute. Acetyl-CoA, I'm gonna get it, baby. You must not know about me. Get another binding site in a second. So make sure that you promptly get to thinking I'm acetylatable. So make sure that you get to thinking I'm acetylatable.